Alright guys, last break of the day is for Mr. Heyhowyoudoin. Let's do it. We have one 1953 Graded Baseball Edition Series 1. And one HP Legend. So I'll have you know, this is my favorite HP to open. I love opening this HP. So I gotta do what I always do and pull a baseball reference.
Oh, that's what's up. Cooperstown broke, pulled a 101 Mantle Sig from Topps Archives.
Holy crap. All right. I'm going to start with the Pokemon. Pokemon.
Gotta catch them all.
All right. This is box 8. Do not have a golden ticket. It's okay. Sun and Moon Black Star. This is going to be a promo. It's a PSA 9. It's SM70. It's a fire type. Oh, that's gorgeous. Oh, that's awesome. Shining Ho-Oh.
Shining Ho-Ho?
Ho-Oh.
Ho-Oh?
Yeah, Ho-Oh. Shining Ho-Oh. From the Shining Legends Elite Trainer Box. That's a really, really nice hit. That is a gorgeous card. I love on these that the holo is only on the Pokemon. It looks so good.
Yeah, that's nice.
That looks so good. That's a nice card. Yes.
You know the Mendoza card you ran up?
Yeah.
This has got to get random for that break too, if you don't mind.
Okay, that's fine.
It's just a random.
Okay. Look at this.
Actually, it's not. Yeah, just random.
Oh! Ooh. Yeah, that's.
The ho-ho?
That's freaking nice.
The ho-ho?
You said player on the left, right? His elbow is first.
Yeah, that one. That one was just random. Right. What set was that out of?
Legends.
Oh, man.
Alright, and now we have a 1953. Like I said, Mr. Hey, how you doing? Built a break for me.
That's a beautiful
Pokemon
card.
Break with my favorite HP box.
That's a beautiful
card. That's insane,
card.
Yeah. So nice.
Oh, was I happy with the results? I didn't mind either way, Dirk. I felt bad for Rory, how he lost it. I was just happy we got a really dramatic, intense Sunday. And the U.S. Open course, Pinehurst was relentless all week. So I enjoyed the tournament a lot. Just did feel bad for Rory.
This is card 144. This is a PSA 6.
Ooh. Ooh.
Bob Schultz.
Oh, yeah, Dirk. The greens were insane.
Bob
just
Schultz.
Could not keep the ball on the green.
Career war of -0.2. Pitched a few years, did Mr. Bob Schultz. Debuted at 27. Robert Duffy Schultz. His full legal name, Robert Duffy Schultz. He died very young, unfortunately. Died at age 55 in 1979. Bob Schultz. I love this Cubs logo. That is the doofiest looking bear. Like,
thank you, Mr. Hyde.
I love
hey,
that Cubs
doing?
Logo. Yes, thank you so much. The whole awesome. I love this product because it's either an absolute nuke or it's someone I have to look up on Baseball Reference, and I like both of those things. So, a lot of fun. Thank you for the order. We appreciate it.